the five types of women you will encounter in Thailand. If you are traveling to Thailand to meet a local girl, then you should be careful as not all of them are the same as what you may have imagined. Thai women have different traits that you may or may not like, depending on your preferences. In this video, we list five different types of Thai women you are most likely to encounter when you're in Thailand. If this is your first time on the channel, or you have returned and enjoy the content, then please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon so you never miss out on upcoming videos and resources. Also, check out my recommendation for the best dating site in Thailand in the description box below. Number 1. Traditional Thai Women. You will see traditional Thai women frequently while you are in Thailand. Most of them have jobs and earn an honest living by working hard. You will find that nightclubbing and drinking is not something they really like to do. A few of these girls may have already dated foreign men, but most of them probably have never experienced that yet. If you have ever had a relationship with a traditional Thai woman, you will know that she will consider you as her boyfriend. They are not really into casual dating like in Western countries because they believe that giving their heart to a man they love is sacred. Tread carefully though, because some of them can become very attached to you. Traditional Thai women are serious when it comes to love, meeting her family, marriage, kids, religion, and traditional beliefs. Traditional Thai women are the good girls that you may have been looking for. They are wife material who will do anything for you if you give them all the love, attention and respect they deserve. Most of them are very conservative. They don't use much makeup, don't have tattoos or piercings other than their ears. They will dress modestly and don't often wear sexy outfits. Traditional Thai girls will never ask you for money unless they are in urgent need and they don't have any other choice. If you want to date a traditional Thai woman, you can be sure that they are in it for a serious and long-term relationship. Number 2. The Liberated Thai Girls. These are the type of Thai women who have that Western feel when it comes to actions and attitude. They do possess some similarities with traditional Thai women, but they are more adventurous and fun to be with. They will not totally depend on the man they're dating, as they have learned to be an independent woman. Usually they can speak English more fluently compared to the traditional girls. Most of them come from middle class families who have enough money to send them to one of the universities in Thailand. Some of them may be able to speak different languages like English, Spanish, French, Japanese, etc. These girls are more open-minded and free-spirited. They will always like to try new things and experience life to its fullest. They may be very open to casual or short-term relationships if that's your desire. If you want to date this type of Thai woman, expect to have fun. Number 3. Thai Gold Diggers. Gold diggers are the type of Thai women you will find in the clubs partying hard every night. You will notice them drinking fancy cocktails and dressing up like they are rich women, wearing diamonds, holding expensive phones, designer handbags and cool tattoos. Some of these women actually have great jobs, but most of them don't. They are attracted to rich, middle-aged or older men whom they meet in the clubs and who can give them a lifestyle they desire. Gold diggers are known for having more than one man whom they will visit from time to time to keep up the charade, but if their sugar daddy is not around, they will just look for other rich guys in the clubs. This type of woman can be very demanding, especially when it comes to money and material things. Some of the hints that your girl is a gold digger are, is she always wants you to take her out to an expensive restaurant or a luxury resort when you visit her in Thailand. She will always ask you for money or she will constantly ask you to buy her things. If you want to hook up with this kind of Thai woman, just be prepared to bring your credit card because you will be paying for everything. Number 4. Thai Bar Girls. Bar girls are the type of Thai women you usually bump into if you frequent the local bars. You can find them in the bars and clubs at night in all the big cities such as Bangkok, Pattaya and Phuket. Most of the Thai bar girls usually come from poor families in the northeast of Thailand. They believe working in bars and clubs is a better way of earning good money so they can send the money home to support their family needs first and hopefully she can then earn enough to further her education. For these girls, the money they can potentially earn as a bar girl is so much more than the money they would earn if they had a 9-to-5 job. Number 5, high society Thai girls. High society girls are the type of Thai women who are the children of wealthy families in Thailand. They are known as upper class girls. Their families usually own big businesses or they are born into that wealth. You will not really know who they are, as they usually only hang out with people in the same social circles as them. These women don't frequent regular bars and clubs. You will find them in exclusive clubs, high-end fashion shows, and high society social events. If you plan on meeting and dating this type of Thai woman, your chances of success aren't that great unless you have very deep pockets. So, there you have it. The 5 types of women you will most likely encounter if you're looking for a woman in Thailand. When dating in Thailand, you must be wise with the type of girl you date. If you are looking for something serious, then go for a traditional Thai woman. If you're more into casual dating, then go for the fun and liberated Thai girls. But if partying is more your scene, then I suggest giving the Thai bar girls a try. Be smart, use your common sense, be respectful, and good luck in your search.